Minecraft has many world records that get called unbeatable, but this record will never be beaten again, and its story is absurd. There's this crazy speedrunning category that revolves around breaking a bee nest as fast as possible. The top runs in this category use this seed found by DylanDC14. This seed spawns you directly in front of a ruined portal chest that contains a golden axe. So you open the chest, equip the axe, then use it to instantly break the beehive. Several runners battled to hold the world record, until a YouTuber named Hanabi achieved perfection. He instantly goes from the chest to the beehive so swiftly that the timer tops out at just 100 milliseconds. But why can't the timer go lower? Well, after equipping the axe, it takes the game 100 milliseconds to even detect that he has an axe in his inventory, making this speedrun unbeatable. Subscribe if you think you can beat it.